all that we hold so dear at this wonderful time of the